Got another man keeping the nation on lock right here, Young Jock, doing big things, getting ready to hit the stage. What's going on, player?
Ain't nothing, man. Here live and direct with Russ Paul, bus tour. Yeah. Early in the morning, you know what I'm saying? Came to kick with the people, man. Block ENT, New Jock City, that's what it is.
Tell us how you got involved with this, and it's very big. I mean, you're inspiring these kids to stay in school, get excited about it. How'd you get involved with this?
Man, really, it's just a situation, you know what I'm saying? They called us. It was something we had already been researching. We said we want to be a part of it. They accepted more, you know, with open arms, and it was a mutual respect and understanding. Here I am.
That's beautiful, man. Talk about the album. Talk about the label and what's going on in for Young Jock.
You know, the label is Block Entertainment, you know what I'm saying? Everything is crazy right now. The album, New Jock City. Within 2 months time, it's certified gold right now.
Oh, beautiful.
Couldn't be more blessed.
Sure to be platinum.
Oh yeah, it's headed for platinum.
I mean, that single is very hot. Drop some names, man. Who inspired you to get into this industry and do what it is you're doing?
A lot of people, you know what I'm saying? From the old school to the new school, from Run DMC to Slick Rick, Dirty Dane, even on up to now, Outkast, Goody, you know what I'm saying? UGK, Ballinger, all kind of people like that.
I've been talking to the other artists, and I asked them to take it back to junior high school, man, and what you were thinking as Young Jock back in junior high, and what inspired you to do good.
I gotta get it. I always wanted to excel in anything I did, and this is one of the main dreams and aspirations I had, and here it is.
You got a lot of ears looking at you right now. What do you think about the state of hip hop, where it is, and what could be done to make it better?
I mean, the state of hip hop right now, it's about having fun, you know what I'm saying? And I think that's why the South is doing what we're doing right now, because we made records that everybody can dance to and vibe to. It ain't too serious sometimes. And I think right now the state of hip hop is at a good point, because, you know what I'm saying, you got cats who selling units now. You know what I'm saying? But then you got some cats who ain't selling units. You know, so you can't blame that on the state of hip hop. You just got to say, hey, you ain't moving units, you got to step it up a little bit. That's all.
Hey, man, these guys are lighting it up, man. They're killing it. We got a sold out crowd, Lincoln Theater, built in 1922, very historic place.
You're doing some real legendary stuff here, right? I didn't know that. Is it?
It's like the Apollo DC.
Man, that's showing real artists coming out, not for the money, but for the love, keeping it real, giving back to the community. This is RHN, the Real Hip Hop Network. I got Young Jock, Young Dro. We're going to keep it moving, all right? Holla.